dead.
Oh my god, he's wrecking the piss out of me.
No, he's dead. What are you saying? Yeah. Oh my god, you're over. You're over.
Are you kidding me?
Exaggerating right now.
He just bit the fuck out of me.
Whoa! I'm dead.
You're exaggerating so much right now. I can't.
Hey, what's going on, beautiful people, and
hello.
Back to a new episode.
I'm watching your ghost over here hit the wall.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's a shame that I can't see my own ghost. Well, it wouldn't make sense, right? But it's still a shame.
That's true.
We are in the Tomb of Giants.
Uh-huh.
Am I right?
Well, because yes, we are about to enter the Tomb of the Giants.
Yes, because I read it in the comments. A lot of people wanted to see us here. So I'm not sure what's awaiting me. Is it going to be a trolling area? Is it going to be a hard area? Is this area going to piss me the fuck off?
This is going to be one of those areas where he just walks through, like, taking a stroll in the park with Granny. You know? And it's just going to make me so salty.
But you know what? I cannot see anything. So I've been thinking about, look, I came prepared. I have the dragon headstone with me to light this place up. And I'm going to do it because I cannot see shit. So here we go. I have to have help here because I don't have any torches or anything.
Yeah, I got the skull lantern. They dropped it for me.
Here we go. Oh, shit. That takes a lot. Oh. Oh, wow. This is a huge difference as to Dark Souls 2.
Yeah, remember I told you it takes assload of stamina.
Fucking hell. Yeah, it does.
Oh, look at this. It's a big-ass coffin. Oh.
Tomb of the Giants. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's really big. Oh, my God. I look so
stupid.
That's
what she said. Oh, giggity.
Do you know how I look like? My face? I don't know.
Yeah,
when I see it from the side. When I see it from the side, I look like kind of like
I was thinking the same thing. You look like a goofy motherfucker, bro.
Oh, I see eyes. Boo boo, I see an enemy.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, he's fucking huge.
You sure do.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. He can knock me back.
He just disbarred your ass. I'm just watching with my lantern.
Shit, fuck. Okay, he's done, Souls. Do you know what, though?
What?
I thought blunt weapons are the best against skeletons, but my Ayato does a lot of fucking... Wait. Damage.
Yeah. I like how I had to stop the thing for a second. Like,
yeah,
wait a minute.
No,
hold
I just had to check,
bitch.
Like, if I'm going to fall down here or nah.
Am I gonna fall or nah? Okay, right, Chief?
Oh my god, you can't light this place up at some point, or?
No.
Oh my god, you can't see anything. This is gonna be like the darkest episode in the history of, maybe I'm gonna even bright it up.
I can see.
Oh my
see.
God, I done something.
Wait, I was gonna say slide to the right.
Why, what's up there?
Cause I think you missed an item. Oh no, it'll be the next one. It'll be the next one, I think. Hey.
Oh my god! Oh, look, I catched that arrow. Oh my god, I catched the arrow. Look, I'm holding
it. With your teeth?
No, with my hand. With my right hand. Look, I catched the arrow.
It's not on my screen. It's not on my screen.
MLG. I catched it. Like, please, that bitch ain't got shit on me. Oh. We do it. Oh my god. There are arrows.
I was just bringing them to you.
Did the skeleton come back to life?
No, this is another one.
Oh. From where did he come from? I'm nearly
dead
already.
You need to watch your health, homie.
Yeah. Okay.
You're just getting fucking shot the fuck up.
There's an item up there. I need it. But I can't go down. Look, I'm going to fall down here.
Where?
There. Over there. There's an item.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We can come around and get that again. This is what I was talking about. Kind of slide off to the right because there's an item. Oh, you fuck. There's an item you can get.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, then I failed. Wait, I'm going to wreck. Yeah, what I want to say. Yeah. Why does my Ayato do so much damage against the skeletons?
I don't know.
I'm nearly dead again. Oh my god, this place is fucking hell.
You haven't seen anything yet, boobs. Nothing.
Because you can't see anything. Yeah, you didn't see anything yet. Go figure.
Yeah.
Seems about... Oh no, wait. What's behind here? Oh, this is awful. Oh, this is painful.
Yeah.
But we don't fall down. I nearly fell down now. Okay, fuck it. You know what? I think I don't even give a fuck what for items are here. I simply don't care. I just want
to
survive.
Oh, to the right, there goes that body.
I don't care. I really don't. What's that? What are those glowing stones, though?
Oh, wait. Tell me if they go away. Did they go away?
Yes.
I think it has something to do with my lantern. When I use the lantern, it lights up the walls with the blue. And then when I stop, they go away. To tell you where to go.
Oh, that's cool. Oh my god, why didn't I get a lantern? I'm a bit jealous now that I don't have a lantern, to be honest. I'm a bit... Yeah. Oh, there's a bonfire!
Yeah,
boo-boo.
Right here at the ladder.
You have to back that ass up and
you
get the fuck out of my world. Oh my god, he scared me to death. He has patches.
Well,
I started something.
No.
I did.
Why did you do that?
Oh, I don't know why. I didn't even talk to patches yet. Should I restart my game? I missed the dialogue. You son of a fucking bitch. Cock suck. Fuck cunt. I missed the dialogue. This is what I do, my friend.
You know patches.
I'll be stripping off your corpse. That's the real treasure. Oh my god, I'm gonna go back up there. We already had that in Demon's Souls,
bruh. Why did you talk to him already?
I didn't talk to him. It just happened.
No, you had to have talked to him because that doesn't happen.
I swear to god I didn't talk to him. I swear to god. I'm lost.
Usually you have to talk to him before anything happens.
Boo boo, I swear to god I didn't. What did I miss now? Did I miss something?
No, I'm gonna come get you to bring you back up here.
I got now that skull lantern though.
You did? Okay, yeah. Equip it in like your shield hand.
But then I don't have a shield.
No, you have two spots, Dorcas.
But there's my catalyst, stupid.
So put your catalyst in your other hand, stupid.
I done it.
Jesus
Christ.
Oh
my god, this light. Oh, this is so much more comfortable. Oh yeah, like when you light this world up, I can't see that. Here's an NPC, hold on.
Oh my god, you are doing all this stuff. Will you just stop?
Wait, wait.
There are
two.
Oh my god. Not far from here. Why am I here? My former escort. This is why I'm here. Who would let such strong spirits throw myself down and kill myself? Heavens, is there nothing?
Stupid
nothing at
idiot.
All to be done.
Wait, let me talk to her again.
You're no hollow. Are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so?
Oh!
Is there nothing? When are you gonna figure out who it is?
Yeah, wait. That's the girl! She said. Okay, her protectors, bodyguards?
Mm-hmm.
They went hollow.
Yeah, I know. I see them over there.
Okay, she says now the same thing. Oh, that's the girl that we met at the beginning in the.
Yeah.
Oh! Woo! Woo-loo-loo! Okay, bring it, mother bitch.
I can't help you because they're phantoms to me.
They don't have anything anyway. They hardly have health. Oh, is that even that one guy? Oh no, they look nearly the same.
Yeah, no, those were just the two guys that were with her. Yeah, no, that other guy, no.
Yeah, but they look nearly the same. Oh, fuck. Okay, he's dead. Is he dead? Oh, he's healing himself. No, he died. They are both the Dunsouls. Now I'm going to talk to her again, huh? Hold on.
You banished those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much.
Her bodyguards were called Vince and Nico.
These belonged to them. You
deserve now she's giving me something.
Okay.
Replenishment.
I am certain that both
Vincent and Grateful. Oh, that's it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so did I skip now a lot or something because I fell down here?
Yeah, you need to go back up.
Look at that, boo-boo, come back. Oh my god, that's like this one huge fucking weird ass skeleton. What is that for monster? Look at the legs. Look, it's the legs, the ribs.
Oh, I'm well aware what the fuck that is. Well aware. Fuck you.
Wow. He looks
fuck
cool,
you.
Though. No,
fuck
still
you.
Looks awesome.
Fuck you.
I'm so happy now with this lantern. Booby, I can go back up here. Wait, here's an item. Booby, I have to get this item.
No.
A white titanite chunk. Oh my god, I can't.
Wow.
Ah! Wah! What the fuck is that?
I don't know, but I hope it's beating the hell out of you right now.
It's... What the fuck?
Oh!
They look so weird. What the living fuck? Whoa!
Did you fight them or?
I'm dead.
Wrecked.
I should
at least you can go up to the top now and start over.
Oh my god, I have to start now from the Firelink Shrine, right? I want to fucking shoot myself.
Well, did you sit at any of the bonfires in the catacombs?
Oh, you know what? Maybe I got lucky and I did. Wait.
Told you to.
Yes, I did. I did. Okay, it's not that far.
I was gonna say, if you didn't, you're a dumbass.
Why are you wasting all your prism stones?
Don't fucking worry about it, bro.
Okay.
Looks awesome.
I'm going up the ladder.
Shit.
Yeah, awesome. I'm never gonna see that bonfire again. I'm going now up to Patches.
Yes, you will. Trust me.
May I talk now to Patches?
Yeah, now you can after you've ruined the entire game.
But wait, what's up here? Hold on.
Are you real? Are you for real right now, or?
No, wait. Let me see what's up here.
Okay.
Did
Have fun.
No, I'm going back. Somebody shot at me. Is this the correct way? I'm going.
No,
somebody
go shot ahead. With a bow. Where are you going?
No, wait. I want to talk quick to Patches.
Oh, okay.
Hold
I thought
on.
You wanted to go up there.
No. Because I don't know if that's the correct way or not. Nah. What's over here?
Oh, okay.
Wait, I have to see what's over here, though.
You
Shit.
Came from that way. We're going to go that way.
God. Oh, my God. No, I didn't come from that way. Wait, let me talk to
we're
Patches
gonna
now.
Jesus Christ.
Mother bitch.
You. I. Well, let's just calm down.
Talk about things.
I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it.
Oh, you didn't.
These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we?
Oh my god, he just said... These temptations, they just overcome me. He has no fucking idea how hard I have to restrain myself by not taking my katana and just fucking slice him up in two. Like, legit. I would just put the katana on the tip of his fucking bald head and just go down. All the way. All the way. And
cut
then he would
like
fall
a
in
tomato.
Two. Yeah, cut him like a tomato. Am I gonna forgive him? Yes or no?
No. Tell me to get fucked.
Oh, for heaven's sake, let's not mope about, eh? You're still
alive. Oh, you're scared.
I said I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I know.
You just got invaded.
I just got invaded, yeah.
Doesn't it?
I got twin humanities. Boo-boo, cover me.
Watch that ass.
Is there anything else to say? Is there one more dialogue? Because I don't know where the invader is.
No, I don't think so.
I'm going to try it again. You cover me, okay?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Oh, no, okay. He says the same. Okay, shit.
I don't know where they're gonna come from.
Me either.
I wouldn't stand, though, where we could get plunged into... Oh, he's right there.
Where?
Right there.
Above
right
us?
There. Right there. No,
all right, let's go.
Right in my face. He's trying to bleed me out with the gold tracer. Ain't happening, bitch.
Yeah, he just came in here and spammed the fuck...
Bye. Bye. No. Do not. Do not follow him that way.
Nope. I'm using my bow, though.
I got him.
Off he goes. Okay.
Sorry, bro.
Sorry.
But that's how it happens now.
Yep.
Yeah, he's using the gold tracer to bleed us out, but I have a shield on that doesn't allow that fucking shit.
No, that was actually a pretty weird fight. He just came in here, and he just started spamming and slashing, and he didn't actually have a real strategy. You know what I mean?
He was coming and swinging hysterical.
Yeah, he just came in and started swinging. Yeah. Hysterically. Okay. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I didn't
oh my
want
God.
Him
boo-boo,
to bring you
boo-boo,
over here.
Boo-boo, boo-boo,
yeah, I'm well
boo-boo.
Aware of what the fuck's about to happen. Trust me. You see that?
Yeah.
Those are the bodies you were like, what is this? What is this?
Oh, but he's the, like the small version then or what? Is he the baby version?
The baby dick version? Maybe.
Yeah? Ah, he's so cute.
Oh, is he? Yeah, he's adorable. I can't wait to see more.
Are we going to attack him?
Well.
Is he attacking me? I can't see him.
No, he's just a little pet. Okay. You can just go over there and pet him. He's a little dog.
I know, right? Let's fuck him
up. Look at his little bony tail. Ah, he's wagging it.
He's dead. That escalated quickly.
Sure did. Oh, look. I can see
his hand. His hand. Look at his hand. Oh, my God. It was so funny.
It's
his
spinning
hand.
On my screen.
It was, like, flopping down. Look at that. That's so funny. Wait.
Well, I was just saying I saw a bonfire from here, but whatever. You just keep playing around.
Hey, hold on. Look
his
at
hand is still rolling on my screen all over here.
That just looks so funny. He's like, I don't know, his hand is like coming after you, like. Oh
all
my God,
like
that's
thing
that's
from
great.
The Addams Family, which you probably don't even know what I'm talking about.
Yes, no, exactly.
You totally
exactly.
do? You know what I'm
yeah,
saying?
Yeah, yeah,
holy
yeah.
Holy shit.
Wait, do we want to go back down there? Because I died down there. You just threw a bone right by my face down there. Do we want to go
put
down there?
Put my bone in your face?
But because I died down there, and I didn't know where that area goes
this,
to.
This is taking us down there.
Oh, we're going back down, basically.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because there's this way, and then there's that way that we were just at, which will eventually come around if you want, or we can go to that point. Yeah, we'll come back.
Well, I just want to go to the dead end to pick everything up.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm going. Beep, beep, beep. Hello? Who's home? Oh. Ah! Shit, there are two of them! Left and right. Fuck.
Oh! Dead. Oh my god, he's wrecking the piss out of me.
No, he's dead. What are you saying? Yeah. Oh my god, you're over.
Are you
exaggerating
kidding me?
Right
he
now.
Just bit the fuck out of me.
Whoa! I'm dead.
You're exaggerating so much right now, I can't.
Oh my.
Red,
what
red.
The holy fuck? He just three comboed the living motherfucking shit out of me. He just bitch slapped me. He was like, across my face. Bam, bam, bam. Dead.
Welcome to the tomb of the giants.
Fuck.
Where you get bitch slapped from every anus.
No, he totally like backhanded me. Bam, bam, bam.
Yeah,
fuck,
they take zero shits around here. They don't fucking care about you.
That is, he was like, rah, 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 dead. Whatever.
Just. Ah. Alright.
What the fuck was that? Just. What the fuck is wrong with you?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
No, Boo-Boo, you are going to a place. Can you move your fat ass away from me that I can fucking get out of you? Thank
it's
you.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning, ho. What Boo-Boo, the fuck
you
think
are,
is wrong
you
with
are,
me?
You are.
Alright, shut up. We're gonna have
you're
to
going
start,
down huh? a road.
Shh. Shh.
I think you're losing it, Boo. Oh shit, that motherfucker's back.
All right.
We have to react. I hope he doesn't do his attack.
I hope he does, because I missed him slapping you last time.
Oh no, you can see it in the video then. Okay, that went good. I'm just going to attack him once. I'm just going to attack him once, and then I'm just going to dodge away. I'm going to just back that ass up. There
right
he is.
Into my face?
No. No. Oh shit. Is he doing his rubber rat attack? He just done it, or?
Yeah.
Who is that?
Your health.
Who is that?
Where the fuck
where
did
the
he,
fuck
come,
does he
from?
Come from? Back, retreat. Retreat, mother
I
bitches.
I don't remember him being right here.
Retreat.
What the fuck?
I retreated the fuck out of my life right now.
You went, nope.
Yeah, I went, nope. I'm not having that.
How come I don't remember him?
What the fuck? Wait, I'm going to... Fuck you, bitch, for scaring me like that. He scared the living shit out of me. I
me
swear.
Me too. I didn't know he was here.
I have all my humanities back there. Oh, hopefully he dropped something special. A white titanite chunk. That is so awesome.
It is, actually. I don't remember that bitch being here.
Okay, wait. Now this is payback. How am I going to do this? I'm going to plunge it. No. I fucked it up. No, he fucked himself. Where did he go?
He went down this little hole, but we should take care of the archer that's fucking us.
Oh, he's... Okay. Oh, he's... Oh, yeah, he's not even coming after us, though. He's
nah,
just
he's
protecting
chill.
That way. Ah, bone archers it is. He's gone. Wait, here's an item. A soul of a brave warrior. Awesome.
When we come back down this way, I'm going to take you to get a special item over here, okay?
Okay.
But for now, I think we'll just go get everything else.
Is this the same dude?
Yeah.
Where the fuck is he going? Let's fuck him up quick.
Fuck you, fuck you. Rekt.
Yeah, yeah, he wanted to retreat right now.
Yeah,
I'm not having that shit. What is this? Nothing. Do we have
it's
to go
my,
down there?
It's my penis.
Do
what? My motherfucking penis.
Do we go down this hole?
You want to go in the hole with me?
Booey, you are delirious. I can't.
You're delirious.
What's this way? Hold on. What's here? Is this a dead end? I hope so. Yes, it is. Just for an item. Hold. Oh my god. Effigy shield. The fuck is that?
Oh, I know what it is.
Tell me, I'm too lazy to read it.
It's a shield.
Duh.
But I think it has like a bull face on it, like a little piggy face.
Does it have anything special, effects or shit?
It's amazing.
Oh, really?
It's one of the greatest shields on Earth.
Okay, wait. Let me check it out then.
Totally just lied.
Effigy shield.
I like when I lie.
Wait, frightful occult shield, defend against divine weapons and lightning. Oh, it has a high, okay. It has a high defense against, oh yeah, 90% lightning defense. Okay.
Yeah.
We're going down. Did I miss anything up there?
I'm about to plunge attack this little bitch.
Which
Wait,
bitch?
What? Where'd you go?
Oh, there's again. How do we call them?
Where'd you go?
Oh, I'm down there.
Oh, okay.
Plunge him. Plunge him.
Yeah, what am I gonna do? Jump in the air and fucking plunge him?
Oh, he's doing his va-va-va-va-va! He done his va-va-va-va on me. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Shut up, heal up. Oh my god.
I saved your fucking titties just now, but.
Oh my god.
I saved his
attack is fucking crazy.
Oh, you know what? Actually, I could take you. Wait, to get that item now.
Okay, wait, I found
we'll end up right here.
Wait, I found a secret. I found a bonfire!
That's what I told you I saw, but you didn't care.
No, I didn't. But now
okay,
I do, because I found it.
So you want me to leave so you can get it?
Wait, let me check what's up here.
I think it would be smart if you got... You know what? No, you don't need this bonfire at all.
This is totally cool. This is the dead end. Well, yeah, I think I should get that bonfire. Or what do you think?
Nah, you don't need it.
I don't believe you.
I know, I'm being a dick.
I know, because something's gonna happen down here, right? I got a white titanite chunk again. I went down. I proceeded. Fuck that bonfire for now.
No, get the bonfire.
Oh, there's again a rah, 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 attack guy.
Here. Now you can
Okay, you left my world?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting it.
I
Hold
want you to
the
get
on.
It.
We're gonna meet up then at this bonfire again, right? We're gonna bring you here real quick?
You mean AKA I'm gonna run over there by myself? Yeah.
No, I'm gonna help
you. You guys, he leaves me to die all the time. All the time.
Oh my god, you're such a fucking fib.
You
like,
do!
You're the biggest fib in the history of ever.
I have to run through all my levels by myself, and I'm always scared, and I cry a little bit. And he's like, I don't care about you.
I'm gonna call you Mrs. Fib.
I'm gonna call you Pinocchio. Pinocchio-ass bitch.
Mrs. Fib.
Made of wood and crap.
Okay,
I don't know what the fuck you were about to say just now. I just wanted to do that because you were fucking up.
We have a little sad news.
We went
to the other side, basically. There's like this right side, and that's the dead end where you get a divine ember. But our recording fucked up, basically, and we're actually happy that we found out. So, what?
I said it took it to poopy.
It took it to poopy?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, the recording took a poopy.
Shit the bed.
So thankfully we realized that early enough. So the only thing we got was a divine ember. Nobody died, and it was basically just for the divine ember.
It was basically him stroking his ego the whole time with that three-letter word that you're not gonna fucking say, or I'm gonna lose my shit.
No, it was all for the divine ember.
Yes.
So you guys didn't miss much, to be honest.
Yeah.
And now we're on our way.
I'm just glad that we saw it then, before we did the whole fucking thing.
Totally. And now, this is now the last way, right? But wait, before we do this, hold on.
That head. Yeah. Oh,
do you think I can fucking scare him off? Where
scare
is
who
he?
Off?
I can't see him anymore.
Nobody's gonna be scared of your little baby ass head.
Oh shit, he's not scared. He's not impressed.
No, what the fuck do you think?
I don't know that my head...
You probably look like his mom or something, bro. He doesn't give a shit.
That my head looks scary as his fucking head. How about that?
Yeah, no, I don't think so.
No, really? I noticed.
Yeah, obviously. Did you notice?
We have to go down here, right? I'm going.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
What happened?
That ring, I needed to take you to go get that ring.
Oh, how do I get it?
We gotta go back up.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh no. Kill him! Okay. What is it for ring?
It makes
is it
you
that
gain
one?
More souls when
is
you
it,
kill enemies.
Is it that ring over there?
What ring?
No, okay. You're already up there. Wait, hold on.
Yeah, no, it's not right.
I'm
it's
coming.
One more level up.
Oh my god.
It's where the archer skeleton was. Up here.
Ah! Ah! No,
that
why am I running
good for you,
in this direction?
Shut
oh
up!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Did you get discarded?
Yeah, a bit.
I got an arrow in my titty, and now in my back!
Wait,
oh my
I'm gonna wreck him for that.
Fucking making me pee blood or something.
Okay,
now.
He's down.
Okay.
Oh, do I have to jump off here or what?
Wait a minute, Yeah, just if you just walk,
You do it first.
Yeah, right there. Go ahead. Just walk.
I don't trust you.
Oh my god. Boo-hoo. Jesus, take the wheel.
You do it first. Oh wait, I see the prism stone down there though. It survived.
Yeah.
I think I can trust you. Okay.
Oh, well, yeah, there's nothing down here.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Covita so
Don't you fucking lie to you, Ashley?
What
now?
The
There's plenty.
Fuck?
Whoa!
They came out of the ground like thriller.
What
thriller
the?
Night.
No, they came out of the ground like, you know what, motherfuck? That's my ring.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You ain't leaving
that's
this
why I stayed
bitch.
Back there though.
You ain't leaving this bitch alive.
Wrecked.
And
yeah,
how do
no.
we? How, uh-huh. Oh, do you want to bet I can make this jump?
Yeah, that's how you get out of here.
Hold on. MLG.
No, you see, that's the mechanic that you're supposed to do that. If I can fucking make it with ease, it's
yeah,
not
then it's not.
ML
then it's not. No, then I'm not
Dog
proud
shit.
Of it. If you can make the jump, I'm not proud of it.
Yeah.
Now we have to go all this way. Is this gonna end soon though? Because to be honest, I don't like this area that much because it's just so dark.
You are such a crybaby, I swear.
Boo boo.
I swear.
Fucking hell.
Oh.
Hold on, I can't see shit all the time. This is fucking. There are three of them.
That's because
your
you sword don't
does
have the
so
spell,
much damage, it's
head.
Not even normal anymore.
He fucked me from behind!
You're
while
dead?
I was trying to heal myself because you didn't heal me.
Look at that dumb fuck. She's down. She's
yeah,
down.
Yeah, because you didn't heal me like a douche.
I'm. Oh my god, sorry, I was attacking somebody. I didn't know
yeah,
that you were low
health. And they attacked
health.
Me? I saved you, stoop!
I'm coming back to summon you, but don't blame it on me because you know well they fucking one hit. There
no,
was
no
saving to be done.
No, you paid them to do that. Shut up.
Yes, I did.
I know.
Okay, here we go again.
Yeah, remember that time you sat at the bonfire like a dumbass?
Yes. Ah, shit. Oh, yeah, wait. I accidentally sat. Oh, my. I hate him so much.
I got disconnected. I got disconnected.
Oh, my God. This is the worst recording day in the history of fucking ever.
Mommy.
I'm trying to run away.
Run, bitch, run!
I'm running. Wait, I'm sitting down. This place just doesn't want us to proceed nor leave.
Right,
we're
what the fuck is going on?
We're stuck here forever. This is like worst day of life.
That espresso shot tastes like dog shit. Like I'm drinking dog shit here.
I don't here.
Here, I'm drinking dog shit here.
The dog shit here. Let's try this again.
Okay. Get in serious pants
never-
mode.
We are never gonna leave this
We're never
place.
Gonna leave.
We're stuck forever.
Yo, dog
Look
shit!
Look at that fucking shit. Oh my god, sorry about that. That's my mobile. Did you hear that? Did you get
no.
the vibration?
No.
Okay, my Oh shit, wait, after-
What are you fucking Mr. Popular right now? You better tell these hoes to leave you alone. We're busy.
Boo-boo! I just have to take my mobile phone off my desk. Hold on, let me throw it in the corner. Hold on.
Boop. See, guys? He's got
it's
too
gone.
Many hoes for life.
Oh my, you're like the biggest fib in the history
no.
of the ever.
No.
Like it goes way back, way no. back. Yes.
No!
I'm proceeding down, I don't know where, oh, mother. Okay, mother bitches. Let's do this. Wait. Okay, wait, you know what? They are really strong, man. You know what? Okay, I'm gonna get the attention, and you go yeah. right around him and just smack the shit out of him, okay?
Yeah, but you know, if I go in the back of him, there's two more that's gonna fuck me.
We're gonna manage it. Ready?
Hold on.
I'm gonna be the first one that blocks
yeah.
his attacks. Go.
Yeah.
Fuck him up, boo boo. Nice. You see? Wait, let's do this again.
Yeah, it's that two-handing down.
Oh, he fell. Look at him. Did you see him?
Yeah.
He fell on his belly and then wobbled with his feet like a dumb fuck. He thought he was Superman.
Yeah.
No, it really looked like kind of like.
No, they do. They fall and then they're.
Yeah,
like,
he wobbled with his feet. I'm just trying to express how I imagine it right now. It kind of looked like as if somebody would like jump from 10 meters or something, you know, like at the swimming pool.
Yeah.
And then he doesn't manage his jump and
oh,
he's going to land
flop.
On his belly. And then he just starts wobbling around panicking.
A belly flop. Those fucking hurt. That's why. There's an
yeah.
item back here, boobs.
Yeah, I saw it. So there are a lot of... No, seriously, though, you can
oh,
find
see.
Here a lot of items, but
yeah.
they are mostly always just some fucking souls.
Yeah.
No, like, I know we need the souls, and I'm happy about all the souls, but every time I see an item, I'm just like,
well, yeah,
oh, cool.
I know, you want it to be something amazing.
Weapon, something fucking cool.
Did you get this booby boop?
What did I get?
The item back here, I don't know.
Hold on, let me check. Oh! Wait, here's something. No.
You
oh, wait, no, that's what
one.
I got.
I just don't know. I'm kicking around a ribcage like I'm fucking FIFA right now.
Where? Oh. Where's the item?
Back here? Sitting on a corpse. I don't know because I can't tell. This one?
Oh, yeah, yeah. We've done that already. Way before when we got the bonfire.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah. Okay. Now we have to go. Here's a ladder. We have to go down the ladder.
The ladder.
Oh, the ladder. What's here?
The motherfucking ladder.
I nearly fell down. Okay, I'm going down. I'm going down. Balls deep. Not scared.
Balls deep. It was the littlest fucking jump of life. It was like getting off the bed. Like, I can't.
Boo-boo. Wow, this is actually really old. Oh, wait. Those trees now is over
yeah,
the Blight Town? Like, kind of like...
Well,
those
look,
trees
there's
remind-
like water and stuff, so it's almost as if it's the...
Oh, yeah, it's water.
Ash Lake area, and then...
Oh, could be too, yeah?
Yeah, from the bonfires, we can see a lava area. That's another area.
Paladin Leroy has invaded. Is it Paladin Leroy?
Fucking Paladin Leroy.
Wait. No, wait. I'm thinking now of a subscriber of ours called Paladin Leroy. It's not him.
He would probably say yes. That is him right now.
Oh, that's an NPC, though?
That's Leroy. Yeah, the NPC.
Oh, so he turned...
He's about to smash your ass like fuck.
I'm gonna fuck him up. Bitch ass. So he went, rekt. So he went crazy too?
Yeah, I don't know why he's...
What the fuck is he doing?
He's fucking healing.
That son of a bitch. Fuck you.
Leroy, oh.
Oh. But that was not so weird on my screen. When he got vanquished, he still had full health. And he didn't have a death animation, nothing in my screen right now. He just disappeared.
He just straight died to us.
Like, seriously, when there was writing now vanquished, for yeah. First I was reading vanished, because that's what exactly happened right now on my screen.
Yeah.
A crystal lizard!
He didn't leave anything when he died?
Humanity.
That was it?
Okay, then he really glitched out on my fucking screen. I only got a humanity. I'm telling you, he glitched out.
Oh, okay. Huh?
Why, what does he normally drop?
Well, you know what? Maybe he doesn't drop that.
Okay.
Well, you can get his armor and his shield.
Well, maybe then somewhere else. Or maybe
yeah.
He glitched out. Because
yeah.
Like I said, when he...
I can't
look,
remember.
Boo-boo. Look, the crystal lizard. He's ashamed.
Ah, he's died.
Yeah, he's ashamed that he died, so he sticked his head in the sand. And he's crying. Look, he's crying. That's why his tail is wobbling, because he's sniffing like... He's crying.
Poor
crystal lizard.
Poor little baby. Poor little fucking baby.
My obsession with crystal lizards and how I can sound like an 8-year-old wah! When I see one is crazy.
Yeah.
But I'm not ashamed of it. I love the crystal lizards, those little bastards.
They're cute. But I really want to punch the fuck out of them all the time for making me angry.
Boo-boo, is this at the dead end? Because on the left side, there was a way to go down too. I
no,
want to... Oh, shit.
Uh-uh.
I want to go... This is the dead end?
No, this is the right way. The other way was a dead end.
Well, but maybe there is something.
Okay, we'll go. Go waste time. Bye.
Are you sure there is nothing?
Go.
I'm looking. I have a fucking arrow stick in my ass.
Heh.
I'm nearly
arrow
there.
Stick?
Hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's basically just kind of like the spawn point and the run
yeah.
way for Leroy, and that's
yeah.
it? Okay. Oh my god, my nose is itching so fucking bad, and we're not even streaming. Like,
yeah, well,
legit?
Yeah, usually when you go, you know, live
oh, wait,
or whatever.
Yeah, every time we start streaming, my nose goes to shit. It always itches. And now it starts when we're recording.
Maybe
this
I'm allergic
awful.
To these people.
Maybe I'm allergic to gaming. How about that?
That would be the funny.
Oh, where the fuck did he go? Well, that's nice from him. Look, that's nice of him. Okay. That little weird ass... Oh!
This is Sparta! No! That motherfucking son of a skeleton cunt ass mother bitch!
That's why I stayed the fuck back, though.
Oh my god!
I wanted you to get the full experience when you turned the corner.
No, but you know what? You know what? That was. Oh shit! I forgot that bitch. That was a huge fucking setup. Like, it was It seemed to me everything was planned. That bone sausage going back into the. I don't know what the fuck you call them. Going back. Look, he's gonna go into the ground. Look, he's gonna let me pass. To kill the fucking archer. So, you know, like, he, look, you see? Bam, go down. I'm like how I was. Oh, that's so nice of you. Gonna kill that archer. And then that motherfucker lurking right there comes by and just kicks the fucking shit out of. Mm-hmm. Son of a bitch.
You got
hold on.
No,
I'm doing the same mistake again. No, I toggled onto him. Quick, heal. And... fuck.
Okay, I got the. Bone sausage.
Okay.
Fuck you.
This is an intense spot. Oh, did this bone sausage come back up?
Yeah, I killed him.
Oh, aye. What's that? Can you? Nah.
Oh, right there? Do you see the item?
It looks like you can jump down here.
Yeah, I can't see the item.
No, there is no item, though. But it looks like you could survive this jump down there.
You want to do a shortcut? Do you want to go all the way through? It doesn't matter. I mean, you're going to see these same enemies.
Nah.
You don't want to go right there?
It's your trolling voice. It's your trolling voice. I hear it.
Okay.
Lulu.
Sure.
I hear it. Yeah. I'm pretty
this is
sure.
My favorite part right now.
Those skeletons. What's up with? There are so many skeletons. Oh! Wait, here's an item down. A soul of a hero.
Here's an item down.
Wow, did we ever encounter that enemy yet?
Yeah, that's Pinwheel, the boss.
Look at the babies!
Oh, and
they're like
baby pinwheels or what?
No, the baby skeletons.
Where?
They're attacking the fuck out of you.
What are you talking about? Oh my god, I see him!
Daddy!
Oh, look, he even has his hands. Oh my god, they're so cute. Oh my god, look! Free hugs! Come and hug me!
It's taking me back to the Valley of the Violet!
Yeah, but they're just so much more cute! Oh my god, look at them!
I
don't know why, but they
kind
of oh my god, you're so mean! They kind of remind me of like a baby T-Rex or something.
Yeah, they got them little baby
T-Rex. Oh wow! They drop humanities!
Yeah.
Oh, that is a huge fucking humanity spawn farm spot.
Yeah.
They look so fucking cute. Like,
oh
I
my
can't.
God, Pinwheel 2.0 just fuck me. Hey.
2.0. Do they constantly respawn?
No, there's like three of them. Or you talking about
the babies?
No.
Babies, yeah.
Oh, the babies are fucking endless.
Oh, do you think if we would stand long enough, could we have like hundreds of them?
I don't know. We could have an assload.
That would be... Oh, wait. Pinwheel dropped something. A white titanite chunk. Okay. Look at him running towards me and all the water splashing up. Oh,
with
my god. That's like...
feet. I know.
That's like the best thing about this area. Seriously.
Those babies are little assholes,
Dad. No, but I don't know. I just
Pinwheel,
have
fuck,
like...
bro. Fuck you.
It just looks so cute.
The babies!
Wait.
Yeah, they're so
where
cute and they poison the fucking piss shit out of you.
The FPS is punching me in the head right now. Hold on.
It's because of them babies.
Hold on. Okay, wait. Here down, here's an item, and that leads the same... Okay, that's the same way. Okay.
I'm right here. But I killed a pinwheel down there, so you might want to see if you drop something.
Where?
Back here. I think we'll... Them babies are crazy.
Okay, wait. This pinwheel didn't drop anything?
Get out of here, little baby dick.
Nah. There's nothing else down here now. Oh my god, but the FPS is
the little babies are like dancing together and I just crushed their spirit.
Boo boo.
I'm sorry.
Why can't you just leave? Look at, he's falling. Look, he wants a free hug. Look
because
at him.
Because they poisoned the fucking piss
mommy,
out of you.
Mommy, come back. No, I nearly fell down. Shit.
You little
okay.
fucks, get away from me.
Let's move on. What's. Oh, where does this lead to?
It just right down where we were.
Oh, where we were. Okay, so
yeah,
I didn't miss anything.
No, but go in there because there's an item.
Oh, okay. Wait, hold on. Here's something too. soul over here. There are a lot of souls in this area. Like, seriously, it's a bit disappointing.
Because I know you're going to get fucked in the ass. That's why.
Yeah, but still is a bit... Oh, here we go. Oh, a white titanite slab. Okay. And... Ah, now I'm... Okay, and now I'm up here, and then I'm coming back up. Coming back favorite part, man, of that video.
Wait, hold on. This is how the entrance... Stop it.
This is a boss, right? It has to be.
I'm just decorating the entrance.
But do you know what's kind of like crazy? Do you know how this seems? Like, I don't think these people got killed. Like, it starts from behind there, and all these skeletons over here. It's like kind of like as if they would have been dragging their body towards this fog gate and died, but not due to a fight. You know what I mean?
What the living fuck are you talking about? You think I don't know. They just like drag themselves over here to die?
No, I don't know why. As if they would be kind of like, as if their lord and savior or something would be behind this fog gate.
Yeah.
Because there are no swords, no shields, so they were not really warriors. You know, like, it's how I see it.
I know, but if you go inside, you'll find out.
Okay, you ready?
All I'm saying.
Okay, here we go. Boss fight. Wait. I don't need my lantern anymore. Wait, let me change up my shit.
This little baby's coming over here to get kisses.
Oh, they're coming?
Look at the little baby right there.
Ah, yeah, see him. I'm going. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, bitch.
Wait for me.
Oh, it's not a boss.
Hi.
It's not... Okay, wait. And now?
We go down?
I jump down there.
Yes.
How do I survive it?
You just jump down.
Boo-boo, is this again new Londo ruins all over again? I didn't pick up a ring or anything, right?
No.
Are you wearing a special ring?
No, Boo-boo, we just go down.
You go first. Are you wearing... Oh, no, you got a lot of damage. Okay, hold on. Uh-oh.
Blessed be.
Yo, I was here already. I joined his motherfucking covenant.
It's Papa Nito, Ravelord.
So that guy that asked me to join his covenant is a boss?
Yeah.
Yo, but if I kill him...
Yeah, what your happens covenant day is over. You can stay in the covenant, but you can't turn anything in.
Did I get everything?
Yeah.
Well, at least I got his sword. Gravelord Nito. Yeah, I was here. That's when I went down in that sarcophag, whatever you call it in English.
The sarcophag?
Oh! What the fuck is that? Oh. That looked weird. Okay. Do you know what? I think divine weapons would be fucking awesome right now. Hold on, here's an item. Wait, here's an item. Oh, I got paladin helm, paladin armor, paladin everything.
Oh!
I got his armor from paladin Leroy.
Yeah. Okay, good. Yeah, his armor's down here then.
Wait, I'm killing the skeletons. But I'm having
I'm decorating his rave.
Hold on.
For his rave.
Oh, there are big skeletons too. Wow. I hope... Oh, shit, Boo-Boo.
Yeah?
I could... Fuck, I can't get out of there. I'm fucking stuck. No, I'm not.
Where are you?
Oh. I don't know. I was just fucking stuck. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Bam, I'm decorating for the rave. He fucked
That's
me.
That's nice.
He fucked me.
You're dead? Do you need heal?
I'm healing right now on accident.
Wait, I use the Estus for you. I hope those skeletons don't
get out of here,
respawn.
You little piss fucking faces. I'm trying to get this fucking Lord and Savior fucking raid. You dick. That's it. You guys are not playing fair. I'm gonna die.
Okay, he's. I'm healing. You need more?
That's good.
Okay, wait. I'm coming out from behind. I'm gonna fuck up that boss. No, I'm not. Oh, yes, I am. Maybe I don't. Oh, fucking hell. He's doing that Gravelord dance.
Yeah.
Spell, whatever.
That skeleton just kicked me like the bitch I am.
Oh, he's doing something. I'm out of here.
I'm just trying to decorate.
The skeleton. Holy. Oh, wait. He killed his own skeletons?
Yeah, he wrecks the piss out of everyone. He gives zero fucks.
Oh, so maybe don't care about the skeletons, huh? Just fight the boss?
I only care about the rave.
Well, you know what? Wait, I'm just going to stay then at him. If he wrecks his own people, I'm just going to stay at him. take the damage maybe, and you know, like, we don't have to care about all the other skeletons.
Shit.
Now look, he's gonna kill all of them. Oh yeah. Oh, but me too. If I would use now a divine weapon, would those skeletons respawn? No, or?
I actually don't know.
You know, you can't hit him from there? I don't think so, because maybe that's the reason why you got the divine blessing before you even encountered this boss, you know? And maybe you would do a lot more damage to Gravelord Nito. But he looks fucking sick,
man. Is he fucking
man.
Up my prism stones? Dude, I'm trying to get this rave going for you and you're being a douche.
He looks fucking cool.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh shit,
does.
Oh
he's
mother!
He's one of my favorite bosses. Oh. He looks fucking cool as fuck. Nito, this way, bro.
Why? What's behind here?
Nowhere. I'm decorating his house. Like,
I'm
I
not
hit
wasting,
him twice, I think.
I'm not wasting my S's for you anymore.
Booby, I waste my S's for you all the time.
Okay. Wait, I'm gonna go back on the boss. Got him.
Skeleton fuck lord.
Oh my god, he still got me that motherfucking range.
Yeah, he's cool as fuck looking though. I think he's fucking.
Yeah. His sword is way bigger as the one. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
That's what she said.
Boo boo. Shit.
He's doing his fuck lord dance.
Yeah, yeah.
Now the party's starting. I'm getting fucked, by the way.
Fucking hell, yeah.
I'm trying to come in to fight him and now I'm getting fucked.
I'm stuck in this corner.
Oh, drink, you son of a bitch, drink.
Wait, I
no,
can't.
I got wrecked. I got wrecked.
Yeah.
But you know what? You know, I decorated really nicely.
The 500 skeletons?
Yeah.
You know, you just decorating, not doing shit?
Yeah.
Thanks for the co-op.
It's for the rave he puts on.
Yeah, he has way more health as he usually should have due to co-op, and you didn't do anything.
I hit him twice.
You're the best, boo-boo.
And I killed some skellies. And I made it nice in there.
Shit,
stop
fuck.
Complaining.
No, I'm not complaining. I have 3 S's left after make this.
Appreciate me.
I appreciate you every time. Every single fucking second of my life.
Thank you.
That skeleton is following me. Okay, wait. I'm going to run in there. Go. No, I didn't get a hit off. Fuck. Go. Own your fucking own skeletons, please. There's way too much skeletons going. Holy shit. Oh my god. I'm in a corner. No. I'm safe. Hola, mama. Oh, he's pissing me off. I'm going in there. Fuck this. I'm spamming damage. Okay, that was maybe fucking stupid. Let's roll away. Let's heal up. Okay, I have 2 more Estus.
It's intense. I don't even know what the fuck's going on, but it's intense.
It's intense. It is fucking intense. I just have 1 more Estus left. I have to do enough damage without getting damage.
True that.
Fucking hell. And now I'm stuck. It's over. I'm alive. No, I'm alive. Oh my god. No. Wait. This is now my last Estus. Here we go. And he has... Shit.
He has
it's
shit.
It's maybe... 2 more hits. Okay, you know what? I'm going for it. Go! Do damage! Do damage! Go! Yes!
You got it?
Yes! Fuck you! Oh my god. He down.
Booby! That was... You look our lord and savior! What is wrong with you?
I got a lord soul. That was so fucking close. Like, legit close.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good job, though.
I lit the bonfire. Thank you, Booby.
I
lit the
so
bonfire.
Are my prism stones still there? Is it still a rave?
Yeah. Wait, let me check. Yeah, what? I see 1 prism stone. Oh, yeah, they're all here.
Good.
They're all here.
Good.
They're all here.
Okay.
So, this was the Tomb of the Giants. We're done?
Yes.
So, that means the next area is a new area.
Yes.
Well, then...
Kind of what you sound
as
like.
As usual. What?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing.
As usual, friends... Thank you very much for watching, and hopefully see you next episode. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Oh.
Oh my god!
Oh.
He's
like the oh!
Oh! Oh, that looked like a Resident Evil zombie! Night is coming! Ooh!
Night is coming and
whoa!
So am I.
Run! Yeah,
bitch,
you take your
bitch,
fucking time! I'm
bitch,
motherfucking
bitch,
running for my life!
Bitch.
I'm on a mission impossible.
Okay.
I nearly have it. No!